mighty. Count it up, my brothers and sisters. And this is not including the time they sit in front of the TV, or they eat, or while they're in the bathroom. Count how many hours. You might have 2 hours at the most, if you're even not including their homework time. Count how many hours, for how many months a year they're in school. ذاك التقوى. This is taqwa. ذاك التقوى. And in conclusion, my brothers and sisters, I'm going to leave you with a bushra, a glad tidings, wa'amal, and hope for the future. And I know many brothers out here and sisters will say, what hope and what glad tidings is this brother talking about? أي بشرى وأي أمل when the masajid are being destroyed because it's a masjid. أي بشرى وأي أمل because you are labeled Muslim, you should die. أي بشرى وأي أمل when my sisters and my mothers in Islam are being killed and raped because they have a name which is Khadija or Fatima. أي بشرى, what glad tidings do you have for me? And I will answer them with full yaqeen. And I will say, look around you today. Look around you today. And now think back 15 years ago. How many sisters did you see on the street wearing their beautiful hijab proudly? How many 15 years ago? And I will answer them again and I will say, how many schools permitted their students to play dhuhr and jum'ah in school 15 years ago? And this is the bushra, and this is the glad tidings, and this is the amal of the future. But we cannot leave it at that. We cannot leave it at this level. We must educate our children, and I must educate myself. Everybody has to educate himself in order to know what and iman is, what taqwa is. As I said, you could talk about this khutbah for 20 years, the same topic, 20 years to come, and you will never encompass it. Taqwa Allah. And I will leave you with saying, if any of you brothers or sisters has a small amount of taqwa, make it right. Give sadaqah. Pray nafl prayer. Keep constant wudu. Fast Mondays and Thursdays. Hang around with the Muslims. Do not hang around by yourself. Stay as close as you can to the Muslim community. That's a taqwa. This is also taqwa. We must help one another in reaching piety, in reaching the level that we will be min al-muhsinin. In reaching the level where we could truly say we are al-muttaqeen, in hoping of Allah's Jannah. And I will leave you by saying that if your iman and if your taqwa is already high, لا تغتر بنفسك. Do not think, oh, I have iman and I have taqwa. Iman and taqwa can be here today. They can be here in the masjid. Once you step out the masjid, they're gone. They leave you. Just like how you take your clothes off, it can leave you that way too. This is also taqwa. Not to feel proud, oh, I have taqwa. But to work and keep on increasing your taqwa. Allahumma ahdina fiman hadayt. Wa aatina fiman aatayt. Wa tawallana fiman tawallayt. وبارك اللهم لنا فيما أعطيت وقنا واصرف عنا شر ما قضيت إنك تقضي بالحق ولا يقضى عليك إنه لا يضل من واليت ولا يعز من عاديت تباركت ربنا وتعاليت اللهم اشف علماءنا وشيوخنا واختص بهم شيخنا عبد الله حكيم اللهم اهدهم اللهم إننا نسألك إيمانا لا يرتد ونعيما لا ينفد وقرة عين لا تنقطع ومرافقة نبينا صلى الله عليه وسلم في جنات النعيم اللهم إننا نسألك إيمانا لا يرتد ونعيما لا ينفد وقرة عين لا تنقطع ومرافقة نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم في جنات النعيم. اللهم عافنا واعف عنا، اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا، اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا. اللهم اهدنا واهد بنا واجعلنا سببا لمن اهتدى. اللهم صل وسلم وزد وبارك على سيدنا ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين. And whatever has been said in this khutbah, which is of benefit and which is of good, it is from Allah. And whatever has been a mistake, then it is from me and shaytan.